We all know how important notifications are, and today we'll show you how you can manage your Zoho Project's notifications whether it's an organizational or personal setting. To learn more about Zoho Projects, consider subscribing and pressing the bell icon.
If you want to customize the notifications which you receive, you can click on the Setup button in the top right corner. After that, you will be redirected to the Setup page, and there is the Notification chapter. There are several sections under this chapter: Feed Notification section, Personal Email, Organizational Notifications, and Activity Reminder section. If you have enabled Feed Notifications for all projects, then you will be able to see such feed notifications in the Feed tab on the Projects board. You have also the possibility to filter such feed notifications for some project. In the Personal Email, you can customize your email notifications which you receive. Such Personal Email section is user-based and can be customized for each user. You can customize here the task notifications you receive, the milestone notifications, and the other notifications you want to receive. So whether the task was assigned or updated, completed or reopened, etc., then you will receive the email notifications to your personal email. The same thing with the milestone notifications. Whether milestones were assigned or updated, or the status of the milestone was updated, then you will receive the personal email notification. The same thing with other notifications. There are two options of other notifications. You can receive the notification when the message was posted in a forum, or when the user's time lock was rejected. If you don't like to receive email notifications as the spam, each time the action is performed in Zoho Project, you will receive such notification if the email frequency is set as immediate. But if you would like to receive such email notifications via a bulk, then you can set here the scheduled option, for example, for 12 hours. In such case, all actions which were performed in Zoho Projects will be summarized and sent to you via one summary message within 12 hours. What is the difference between personal email section and organizational notification section? Personal email section can be customized by each user. Organizational notification section can be customized only for admin. Admin can customize organizational notifications for all organization. And when new users or team members are added to Zoho Projects, their personal email notifications preferences will be set by default as organizational notifications. So here, the admin can customize organizational notifications, and then such notifications will be default as personal email notifications for all new members. The last section is Activity Reminder, and such Activity Reminder is related to some digests. You can customize to receive some daily digest or weekly or monthly digest. Here you can set the frequency, whether it's daily, weekly or monthly. If you want to receive some weekly digest, you can choose the day when you want to receive such digest. Also, you can define the time. The same thing with the settings of unassigned tasks digest, overdue items digest, and the overdue items for the team.
Thank you for watching our demonstration how to configure your Zoho Projects notification. Stay tuned for more Zoho-related tutorials. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customization.ca.